We're just on our way to St. Vincent's Beach, pulling over to the side of the road here. I just saw this view. I thought it was spectacular.
Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button.
Join our Facebook group, Discovering Newfoundland.
Good afternoon from St. Vincent, Newfoundland. We've been seeing online that people have been seeing whales down here at the beach, so we figured we'd come down and check it out. Absolutely beautiful down here. Just as we're driving up, we've seen a whale, and we're hoping for to see a lot more.
Yeah, that was pretty exciting, and we're just waiting to see more, and gotta get some great shots.
As you can see, it's a beautiful big beach here. We read on Facebook just before we came here that there's quite the undertow, so I don't think you'd want to swim in here. There's a drop-off of 6 or 7 fathoms just a little ways out. All morning, the fog has been kind of rising and falling. Where the camera is pointed to right now, maybe about 30 seconds ago, you could see the land, and now it's pretty much shrouded in fog. Still beautiful though. This is our little spot for the day. You can see how close we are to the ocean. Absolutely beautiful. Got our lawn chair set up. Grab a cooler and have a little picnic.
Spectacular view over there, isn't it? With the fog rolling in, you can just see peaks of the mountains.
That's beautiful.
Did you see it?
I saw it.
She might just pass right in front. We have a little lull in whale action right now, so we're just enjoying the shoreline. It's very beautiful.
There must be a mama and a baby out there. One of the fins pretty small.
Ah! Oh man! Oh, look at that!
Her tail. Oh, nice. Oh, there's some action. Watch your feet. Whoa, water's coming up.
Incredible.
Right there, see it.
Oh, yeah, I can see it. Oh, yes. Incredible.
Oh, look at that. Hope I got that.
Look at that. Are you getting that?
I'm getting it. Oh, right beside it too. Look at that, look at that, look at that.
Oh. Look at that. Yay. It is really close.
Right here, you can see where the beach is and how far that whale's out. It's not very far at all.
Good eating there though, right?
Oh, there's the tail. Oh, look at that. Yeah, he's gonna come up.
There was one and then the other one. They were swimming together.
Oh, look how close he is, right there. Tail, tail!
So much action happening.
Oh, nice. knowing that they're so close to us. It's just, I don't know, there's something about it, Anne.
Yeah, it's hard to put into words the feeling that you have knowing that you're so close. It's incredible. It's a real joy to be out here.
Yeah, it makes you feel good.
Yeah. I have a smile on my face the whole time. Oh, this is incredible.
Bring that tail out!
Woohoo!
That's what it's all about. Look at that. They're coming in closer. Oh, look at that. Oh, waving at us.
Wow.
Whoa. Thank you.
day of whale watching. We got some photos, hopefully some good ones. The fog kind of rolled in a little bit. We got some gorgeous shots of that too. If you can hear, the waves are coming in. And we've even seen some gannets fishing today too. It's been quite a day.
It's absolutely beautiful day to be here at the beach. It's beautiful, it's so white. Ocean's aqua and blue. It's incredible down here. Great day to sit by the beach and have a picnic and shoot some video, photos. Fantastic.
Yep, we did it all today.